why do cats have whiskers? A cat's whiskers have a much bigger purpose than just of looking cute. From helping your cat navigate small spaces to judging the distance between things to make them the most graceful of jumpers, these special sensory tools are vital to your cat's way of life. The most prominent, obvious place you'll see whiskers is on the side of your cat's face, by their mouth. However, shorter whiskers can also be found above their eyes, jawline, and on the back of their front legs. What are whiskers? Cats usually have around 24 whiskers on their face. These are not only thicker and longer than normal hair, but they also sit deeper in the skin, attached to nerve endings and muscles which allow them to move their whiskers to sense their prey and understand the environment around them. Why does my cat have whiskers? Whiskers are a part of what makes a cat such a skilled acrobat. Cats can't focus on anything closer than around 30 centimeters in front of them, so they rely on their whiskers to navigate the world directly in front of them. Whiskers are the same width as a cat's body and so perfectly serve as a sensory function, allowing cats to judge the distance between things and how far objects are from their face and body, with the ability to detect the slightest vibration in the air. They can also move their whiskers to get a better sense of what's around them and to indicate their mood. Can I cut my cat's whiskers? A lot of people make the mistake of cutting their cat's whiskers as part of their pet's grooming regime. However, this is not a good idea, as without whiskers, cats essentially lose their ability to feel in front of them as accurately, which can leave them worried and a bit disoriented. Their whiskers will grow back, but it can be stressful for them in the interim period while they experience some loss of their spatial awareness. To put it into context, it would be a bit like us losing the feeling in our fingertips, and so not being able to feel our way through the dark. Note: cats don't like their whiskers to touch the sides of a drinking bowl, so water must be offered in a large bowl filled to the brim. Whiskers and mood. Whiskers can even help you to understand your cat's mood. Still, relaxed whiskers can mean that your cat is calm. Pushed forward can mean they are curious or excited, and pushed back can indicate that your cat is anxious or scared. Thanks for watching the video. I hope you learned something new today about your favorite animal. Don't forget to like the video, subscribe, and hit the bell to stay up to date with some new awesome animals videos.